Hi, I'm Zach.
And I'm John.
We're going to show you a track workout today. All right, for our track warm-up, we have John demonstrating. Before every exercise, obviously you want to warm up. You don't want to stretch or exercise a nice cold muscle. We're going to demonstrate first with our karaoke. Slightly opening up the groin, feeling a stretch in the hip flexors, hamstrings, calves. Then we're going into our knee raises. Elevating the knee. Slightly opening up the groin. We're also elevating our heart rates before our workout. Beneficial to burn more calories. And then he's gonna go into our crab walk. Again, this is engaging all the muscles in the legs. We have a groin stretch, his chest is up, seated nice and low in his squat. Do those moves two or three times through.
So for the next part of the track session, what you can do is on the straightaways, you can jog, and then when you get down to the curves, you're gonna walk the whole curve distance. Once it straightens back out, you're gonna start jogging again. And you're gonna wanna do that 2 to 3 times to start, and then as you build your endurance, you're gonna increase that amount, maybe up to 5 to 6 times. To make it more intense, you can take it up to a sprint. So then what you would do is you would sprint down the straightaways, jog the curves, sprint down the straightaway, jog the curve, sprint, again starting 2-3 times and just increase from there.
After our track exercise, we're heading to our bleachers. For the exercises that we're gonna be doing here, doing some high intensity training. We're gonna be running up the bleachers, back down, performing one burpee, running back up the bleachers, coming back down, 2 burpees, last and final one, up, back down, 3 burpees, and then back down to 1. She on my top, non-stop when we in the spot. Booty moving away like she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Top jeans tattooed cause I'm rock and roll. Half black, half white, diving out. Gang of money, open toe. Yo.
Okay, so for our next exercise, you're gonna do side lunges going up the bleachers, and you're gonna rotate with each rep. Keeping your chest nice and tall, engaging your core the whole time. Pushing off the heels. So you're gonna perform those all the way to the top, then you're gonna walk down and do it 3 more times.
Next we have John performing our squat jumps. Up the bleachers, you're gonna wanna go all the way up, then he's going to head back down and continue our exercise. Exercise, we have our split Bulgarian squats. John is keeping his chest up, looking straight ahead. Nice range of motion, going very deep. Don't want to go too deep, don't want to make contact with the ground. To make this exercise a little bit more difficult, go ahead, John. We're gonna elevate, making it a split Bulgarian jump squat. Make it for a great overall.
Do that sequence 3 or 4 times through.
For more workouts and ideas, come see us at St. Mary's Fitness Center.
Bye.